Howdy everyone, Mr. CAUSEY here with another problem of the week. And this week's problem goes like this. How do you write the orbital notation for iron? Well, first, you need to get out your periodic table and determine the number of electrons. And iron has 26 electrons. So let's look at a periodic table here and analyze it. There's iron. Iron's right over here. And then let's think about our energy levels. Iron is going to use 1, 2, 3, and 4 energy levels. And those are with the periods. And then we have our orbital blocks. And we're only going to need to deal with the S, the D, and the P's. And even though we have the F's down here, iron doesn't go that far. So we have 4 energy levels, the S's, the D's, and the P's. And now you know the periodic table is completely laid out to match the quantum mechanics configuration. So if you're not sure how that works, be sure to go to my YouTube channel and watch the periodic table video. All right, now let's do the orbital notation. Remember that iron has 26 electrons. First, we're going to have the 1s, and it's going to have 2 electrons in it. And then we're going to have 2s, 2p. And remember, the p's have 3 orbitals. So we have 2s2. And then we fill each of the p orbitals with 1 electron according to Hund's rule. Then we go back and begin to pair them up. Now, let's look at the next set of orbitals, 3s and 3p. Now, yes, there are some 3ds, but remember, before we can fill the 3ds, we must fill the 4s, then the 3d. And they'd fill like this. Again, the Hund's rule. And now the 3ds. The Hund's rule, and then we come back and pair. Now we're out of electrons, that's 26 electrons. So we've gotten the orbital notation for iron. So let's recap. Use your periodic table, determine the number of electrons, determine the energy levels, and determine the orbitals. Then write the electron configuration and write the orbital notation. Pretty easy, not very difficult. If you practice, the number one thing for making these work is to practice. All right, let's do a bonus. What if iron lost 2 electrons? It would form the iron 2 plus ion, or the ferrous ion. And it would look just like that. Notice it lost its 2 electrons. Iron has several ions, but iron 2 or Fe2 and iron 3 are the most common. Don't forget to check out my YouTube videos. Questions? Send an email to mrcausey@mrcausey.com. And don't forget to go to mrcausey.com if you want to see some PowerPoint videos and much, much more. And don't forget to join my or subscribe to my YouTube channel. Studies have shown that it increases your IQ. All right, happy ions, everybody.